नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस नेक्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. वी गो बैक टू द तोड़ी फैमिली टुडे. यू नो वी डिड अ सेशन ऑन राग तोड़ी अ फ्यू मंथ्स अगो आई थिंक एंड सो वी revisit the todi and look at some more rags in the todi family. So if you remember, todi is a thaat and the scale of the thaat is it uses the komal rishab, komal gandhar and the komal dhaivat and tivra madhyam. What it means is sa re ga, komal re ga, tivra madhyam, ma pa da ni and the sa. The rag todi uses all the seven notes and it is the main rag of the family. So todi is a thaat and also is a rag. Todi is also known as miyaki todi. Now when you say todi family or any family for that matter, the family is more denoted by the raganga, and todi is also a raganga, and a raganga is defined very clearly by certain phrases. You know, these phrases are very typical and very characteristic of the entire family. It is the character of the main rag, and then that character applies to all the members of the family, and so all the other rags in the todi family are going to have the todi raganga. And the todi raganga is more related to the use of the komal rishab and the komal gandhar. And the komal dhaivat, the use of komal dhaivat. So this is a part of the todi raganga. Today we take a look at rag gujari todi and then move on to a couple of more rags, prominent rags in the todi family. Now gujari todi is the version of todi which takes the pancham out, so the pancham is omitted. So the scale you get now is the pancham is omitted. This doesn't happen. This is gujari todi, but then it is you know a very simplistic way of saying that just omit the pancham from the todi and you get gujari todi. So let us go on to look at the chalan of gujari todi and see where exactly it differs from the main todi or the miyaki todi. Yes, so todi the gandhar, the komal gandhar has a lot more prominence in the todi, and when you start to look out why, the answer is in the pancham. You know, the essence of the rag is in the pairing of notes. We have always seen that it is the samvad, you know, it is the combinations which make up the chalan of the rag. So the komal gandhar pancham is a shadja gandhar samvad, you know. If you the relation between the komal gandhar and the pancham is sa ga, and exactly the same relation is between Dasa, so dasa is saga and gapa also is saga. So this is the basis of todi, and so todi gives a lot more prominence to the gandhar, and the daivat comes in relation with that gandhar. That is very logical because of the pancham being in the game there, you know. So this doesn't, because there is no pancham, this doesn't happen in case of Gujari Todi. What happens there is the Komal Rishab takes the prominence instead, you know. So the ray becomes more prominent. The daivat then starts pairing with the Komal Rishab rather than the Komal Gandhar. And the entire complexion of this rag starts changing, you know. Let's see how this happens. So Gujari Todi begins with Devat is prominent like Todi, because that's the Raganga part of the Todi. Because there is no Pancham, the Tivra Madhyam also starts gaining some weight, you know. So very characteristic of Todi. What also happens in case of Gujari Todi is the Nishad also goes up a notch, you know, because of the Madhyam. The Nishad is trying to match up with the Madhyam. And then the re, sa re ga re sa ni sa da da ni ma da sa sa re re ga re sa. This part then follows the Todi pattern. Ma re ga re sa, sa re ga re sa ni sa da. The entire Todi with a bit more prominence to the Komal Rishab. And then we jump to the Komal Daivat. There is no Pancham here. And this Komal Daivat has to match up with the Komal Rishab now. So the Re Dha, which is the Sharja Pancham Samvad, takes over. Sare ga ma dha dha, exact same positions of this swara as Todi. This is Todi. Nishad a bit more prominent in the Mandra Saptak. Absolute Todi. Madasa. So now if you look over the whole range, so this is a broad structure of Gujri Todi. Now Gujri Todi brings two songs to my mind. The first one is a beautiful Meera Bhajan from the series made immortal by Lata Mangeshkar, Nanda Nandana. Wonderful, wonderful use of Gujri Todi there. Another very prominent and a song very close to my heart is Rehna Beeti Jaye from the genius of R.D. Burman. The song actually opens up with a beautiful Gujri Todi piece on the Vansuri, which goes something like this. And then the song begins in Gujri Todi. And at this point, you know, the song diverges into Khamaz. And finally, let's listen to a beautiful bandish in Gujri Todi.
Thank you.
So that was Gujri Todi for us. In the next session, we will move on to another rag in the family, Rag Bhupal Todi.